Hi, everybody. I'm meteorologist Haley Lapointe. Here's an update on your forecast. Still bitterly cold, especially with the active northwest winds. Upwards of 20, 25 miles per hour sustained, but gusts may be a bit stronger than that through the day. So temperatures in the teens and 20s will actually feel sub-zero and in the single digits. The wind has been very active through the overnight. In fact, some wind gusts approaching 40 miles per hour. Places like Concord, Laconia, and really statewide. So that is resulting in a few places where we've got double digit wind chills, like in Plymouth. Now through Coos County this morning, it's possible we get some wind chills as low as 20 to 30 below. So there continues to be a wind chill advisory until 9 a.m. for Coos County. So as we progress on through the day, it gets a little bit better. We still have the feels like temperatures, wind chills below zero from Plymouth northward, single digits through the Lakes region and Concord, Rochester, probably single digits just above in the Merrimack Valley and the Seacoast. Thankfully, by Monday, it begins to feel a little bit better. In the morning, certainly very cold and brisk. But in the afternoon, the winds start to lighten up a little bit, especially down through the southern half of the state. So it'll feel like the 20s instead of the single digits. A few clouds moving through, but for the most part, we're actually going to be sunny today. There is snow out through the Midwest, but this system falls apart by the time it gets to us. Yet again, so another couple of days here where we remain dry. So through the day today, sun, maybe some clouds, especially through the White Mountains and north. That'll be the case on our Monday too, with sunshine, less wind finally on Monday, and maybe a few clouds to the north, and the temperatures begin to rebound a little bit. Our average for this time in January is right around 30, 31 degrees, so we'll be back up closer to that by early to mid next week. If you do want some snow showers, there may be a couple, especially in southern and western New Hampshire, Tuesday night into early Wednesday. Otherwise, we are stuck with this pattern where the storms keep missing us to the south. We'll get clouds around by Wednesday and Thursday. Then the cold air returns by Friday and Saturday with highs in the 20s.